Hi friends, and today I'm going to teach you a sandwich, which is an open sandwich, which is very easy to prepare. At the same time, it's spicy and tasty. Morning breakfast, you can have this, especially bachelors when they want different varieties. At the same time, within a short period, they can always utilize this idea. Tomato toast. I'll be teaching you now. Note down the ingredients. 4 slices of bread. Tomato puree 2 tablespoons. Finely cut onions 3 tablespoons. Finely chopped coriander leaves or cilantro. Salt to taste. Red chilli powder. Garam masala powder. Little sugar. 1/2 a teaspoon of corn flour. Here I have finely cut onions. To this, add finely cut coriander leaves, salt, use very little salt, red chilli powder, garam masala powder, and little sugar to remove the sourness of the tomato puree. This is again optional. This is the tetra pack which is available in the market, tomato puree. If you want, you can blend the tomatoes in a mixy and then strain it. Mix all these things together well. Add very little corn flour at the end after mixing all these things. Toast bread slice on a tawa with little oil. When it turns, lightly changes its color, turn it over. Now to this crisp side, you have to apply this. Now add very little oil on top of this so that onion doesn't stick to the pan. Turn it over. Keep it in medium flame, the other side, until the bottom side gets cooked. It has to get toasted to dark brown. This is ready to serve. Bread tomato toast is ready. There is no need for ketchup or any other thing for this. You can have as it is.